The people's army is not complete without you, Great Bird! You must still undertake our simple application process!
We gotta get to the very top of the great tree. Understand?
Oh yeah, Velociraptors, the actor's friend. Watch as I demonstrate. From backstage to center stage, a miracle of modern movie making.
Collect those prize bubbles so we can skedaddle.
Great! I'll meet you up ahead.
I knew it. The marble's at the top of the tree. We'll use this elevator to get there. This music's pretty catchy, huh?
The elevator ain't gonna move until we refill the cup with milkshake. Looks like the pumps are to the left and right. It's your time to shine, kiddo. Get to it. We gotta get the milkshake moving.
Angels come to carry me. I want it down and raise me out to bury me.
Great work, kid. One pump running. But we need to get both working before we reach the marble. Shake a tail feather and get that marble. You know, you might just be the hero we're looking for, kiddo. And cut! That's a wrap. Nice work, kid. Stick with me and you go far.
How does it feel to know you helped break the biggest story Bunkum's ever seen? If the creating gig ever goes sour, you've got a great career as a reporter waiting for you. Them. Piece them together on this pin board so I can get the big picture. All of Buncombe was thrilled when creative genius Nana Pud was set to marry the world's greatest explorer. Captain Pud wasn't just an explorer, though, but also a gifted inventor. When their son Newton was born, everyone thought he would be a great creator too. He was sent to the Poppet Academy, where he flunked out in the first term. Could a Poppet Academy dropout really build the Pumpinator? Clearly, Newton isn't the creator he's cracked up to be. How does it feel to know you helped break the biggest story Buncombe's ever seen? We make a great team. Let's do it again sometime. Buncombe deserves the truth, and thanks to you, it's going to get it.
I've taught you all.
How does it feel to know you helped break the biggest story Buncombe's ever seen?
Sock and reach those places you can't. Head over the bridge to the ziggurat. Stop for you is the ziggurat, where Toggle is waiting. That kid can act. Big parts, small parts. He's got it all.
Back for more, hmm? Looking for prize bubbles?
We gotta tread carefully, my silent co-star. The guards don't like trespassers. You're gonna need an expanded repertoire to get the marble cloth, kid. It's a great personal honor for me to present to you the Blink Ball. Come on over and pick it up. Use the right stick to aim. Fire the blink ball at a blink panel with the R1 button. Grab those bubbles so we can get moving. Well done, kid. That's a shot in a million.
We got some uninvited guests, boys. Be sure to make them feel welcome, if you know what I mean.
Did you see how easy we slipped by? We'll have that marble in no time. Take him out.
Careful! Guards ahead!
I can't believe I'm saying this, but
stay out of the spotlight!
This light'll pluck out them intruders!
Thank you.
bags are just the ticket.
Chips. I can't see the
intruder's head towards the marble. Stop! Ah, take his legs away. Anything.
Getting your dirty paws on that marble.
Thank you.
Toggle, the second hero of legend, is in the ziggurat somewhere. Cross the bridge to start your journey. I've taught you all I know about acting. I'll take that to the ziggurat and find Tom.
Way to go! You made the team! That'll do, Sock. That'll do.